Mike's secret oil recipe. Canola oil up to about here. Pepper brine from the banana peppers to about there. Garlic powder, good liberal shake. Put your finger on the top and you have the creamy oil.